Pound for Pound Sports Entertainment, hit the like button right now. Hit the subscribe button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, go ahead and join the team, man. We had Michelle Rivera versus Frank Martin tonight. Las Vegas. Great fight on paper. In the ring, it was a chess match earlier and that turned into domination by Mr. Frank Martin. Listen, Mr. Frank Martin is elusive. He established the distance. He controlled the distance. He established a great body attack, as well as just being able to turn Mr. Michelle Rivera. Michelle Rivera, at the beginning, I believe the second round, he started to really try to establish his jab, control his distance. Then after that, I don't know what was going on with him. He kept getting turned. He was reaching with his punches. He was letting Frank Martin counter him over the top, mix up the body attack. Mr. Michelle Rivera couldn't throw the right hand. His trainer was telling him, hey, you know, stop letting him turn you. Step to the left, step to the right, mix it up. You work the, you know, use the jab, let your hands go. It got to the point, I believe it was like sixth or the seventh round. Michelle Rivera's trainer told him, hey, we're going to have to get a knockout. You're going to have to do something. Now, granted, Mr. Michelle Rivera, he tried, but seems like whatever he was doing, he was getting countered with nasty power punches coming back from Mr. Frank Martin. The best way you could describe Mr. Frank Martin was controlled chaos. That's exactly what it was. On both ends, just defensively, he was great. Great counter punches. The speed was there. Great footwork. Being able to kind of control Mr. Michelle Rivera. He got a knockdown. He was putting Mr. Michelle Rivera on the ropes, knocking him back. Listen, man, Michelle Rivera was taking some hard shots. Mr. Frank Martin was very patient, and he continued to work the game plan. So, you know, salute to him and his team, man. Listen, Frank Martin is a problem. Mr. Michelle Rivera, salute to you. You are a warrior, sir. You go back to the drawing board. You're only 24 years old. This fight, this loss will make you better, sir. But Mr. Frank Martin, I believe he was 28. He called out, you know, Javonte Davis, Devin Haney, Rowley, you know, since he was in attendance. He wants the guys. He doesn't want to take, you know, it's time to get these big names now. Rowley was in attendance. I think a stylistic matchup between Rowley and Frank Martin will be great for the fans. But as far as Frank Martin, listen, you are on pace to do great things. You are a future world champion. You're just you're a great fighter. Great style. Take your time. Don't waste punches. Very patient, smart in there. You know, and it's controlled chaos. He's a very disciplined fighter. So salute to him for going and getting victory over Michelle Rivera today. I believe this was a WBA title eliminator. So this is for Javonte Tank Davis, when his belt that he has. Actually, Mr. Devin Haney has the belt, but I think Javonte Davis has the, you know, the WBA regular. So we'll see what happens with that. If those fights happen, Javonte Davis has a fight against Hector Garcia, and he also has a fight against Ryan Garcia next, around April, you know, May time. So Frank Martin, he's going to need a fight in between, you know, to stay busy. So I think him and Rowley is a great fight. Maybe Mr. Izak Cruz, that's a great fight. We got a lot of big things cracking for Mr. Frank Martin, but as far as today, he handled his business against Michelle Rivera. Salute to Mr. Michelle Rivera. You will be back, hopefully. Stay patient, you know, learn from this and grow. It is what it is. But tonight in Mr. Frank Martin's night, salute to him and his team. I shall say it again. Salute to Mr. Frank Martin. Salute to both warriors. They win it tonight. Mr. Frank Martin was the winner. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button for all things sports entertainment related. It's your host, F. Merritt, Pound for Pound Sports Entertainment. I'm out.